Meanwhile, in the city limits of Henderson, also occurring just hours ago, an RV caught on fire. Take a look at the map here. You could see where it happened at the Buffalo Ridge RV Park on South Highway 323. KTK News arrived to the scene. The RV's owners were quickly packing what was left of their belongings, devastated. No injuries have been reported. Henderson firefighters were able to stop the fire 30 minutes after it broke out.